Your Jaguar XJ has an easy-to-learn audio system that allows you to enjoy the best in sound and video reproduction from the airwaves or your own personal media. We'll start by accessing the audio menu and demonstrating radio features. Do this by touching the audio video icon on the home menu. The last used audio source will be shown. If another audio source is displayed, just touch the radio soft key. To change the wave band to either FM or AM, touch the radio soft key. The I button gives you additional information about the radio station. The back and forth arrows seek the next or previous radio station frequency. You will notice six boxes for the radio presets. You can store six stations for each wave band. It's easy to set. Just find the station you want by touching the arrow soft keys. When you find it, touch and hold the preset soft key. The radio will mute momentarily while it saves the station. Then the station name will appear on the soft key. By the way, this same procedure works for storing your favorite satellite radio channels. There are other controls for your convenience that are not on the touchscreen. Let's look at the steering wheel. On the left side of the steering wheel, you'll see some buttons with mode in the middle. Press the mode button to scroll through all audio sources. The plus button on top of the mode button increases volume, while the button on the bottom decreases volume. Finally, the arrow buttons. A short press selects the next preset radio station or next CD or MP3 track. A longer press searches for the next radio station or advances through the CD MP3 tracks. Press the back arrow to go in the opposite direction. HD, or hybrid digital radio, provides improved audio quality and additional channels to choose from. To use this feature, make sure the HD feature is on by pressing the settings button. When the HD radio setting is enabled, you will see the HD radio logo in the upper left corner of the touchscreen. The radio will automatically switch from analog to digital when a digital signal is detected. During this process, a change in volume levels may be experienced. One thing you should be aware of, if you drive into an area of poor HD reception, the radio may switch back and forth between analog and digital, causing muting. In such a situation, it is recommended that you go to the settings menu and turn off HD if this is bothersome. HD will also show in the preset box. If there are more than one HD channels available, you'll see HD1. To access the available HD channels, HD2, HD3, for example, use the seek buttons on the steering wheel or arrows on the screen. These stations can also be stored as a preset. Your new XJ can also play CDs and DVDs. For CDs, press the My Music soft key on the audio menu and then the plus symbol to view your audio source choices. Load a CD into the slot below the touchscreen. Press CD to begin play. Your XJ allows you to store up to 10 CDs on its internal hard drive. If you would like to upload the CD that is playing, press the My Music soft key, followed by the plus icon. Choose Stored CDs and select Upload alongside an empty slot on the screen. A confirmation pop-up will appear. Select Yes to continue. From My Video, you can also play videos on the touchscreen. Of course, this is only available when the vehicle is stopped and in park, so that the driver is not distracted. Insert the DVD into the slot, and a preview screen will show on the touchscreen. Just touch the preview screen, and a full screen display will be shown. The media controls are displayed for 5 seconds, then disappear. Touch the screen at any time to view the controls. To return to preview mode, touch and hold the full screen view. An additional feature on the XJ is the ability to play music captured on portable media. This includes music on flash drives, iPod digital music players, smartphones, and more. If you connect the portable media through the USB ports in the center console or rear center armrest, you can control the device through the touchscreen. If you plug it into the aux port, controls are through the device. We'll plug in this iPod to show you how it works. You'll notice that the touchscreen controls are very similar to playing a CD. A unique feature of your XJ is the ability to play Bluetooth audio on Bluetooth devices without even plugging it in. To do this, you have to pair and connect your device just like a Bluetooth phone. Again, we'll use an iPod to demonstrate. Press the My Music menu button and then the plus symbol. Select Bluetooth. Then select Use Device. From the iPod, turn on the Bluetooth mode. The iPod will discover the vehicle, named Jaguar XJ. Touch that name. Enter the Bluetooth PIN, in this case, 1313. And select Yes to confirm. On the touchscreen, enter the same number. Confirm the pairing and you're ready to go. Use the controls on the touchscreen. As always, refer to your owner's handbook for complete details on the operation of the XJ audio system.